I like to talk with the chat lah. So no chat, don't know what to talk. You think you are referring to this one, right? This one you never cut the park cutting. So you need to say that it's true. Okay? You see, in trading, sometimes you may just overlook. Because you know why? During the trading hour, you do too many things. A lot of people, they actually, when market is running, they start to look for trading ideas. We different. We already know what counter we want to trade. We just wait for the counter to trigger, enter. Take profit, zao. Silly. Green card. We like McDonald's. The order process very simple. But some are like Chinese restaurant. Don't know what. And who make more money? Chinese restaurant. You know this Old Chang Kee make more or this Thai Village make more? Old Chang Kee do what? Simple thing mah. Fried cha mi hun, kelopak, what? Fishball. The shark fin this and that piao lui. What you want to do? Okay. So remember, trading is talking about something simple as possible.
This one is wait until the hammer low, is it wrong?
For me, this one the maximum I can tolerate is this one. Maximum. Beyond that,
be tahan. But if I say those people carry string straight, they place at the hammer low,
then? If you want to do swing trade, very simple. You just take one decanter, you can do swing trade. Sing trade. Just one indicator can do. Any trade you make money one. Okay. Cut deep. Wait until that cross. Where? Okay. Body. Cut deep. Where? Every day make money. What's so difficult? One line. I give you one line. What's so
one
difficult? Swing trade.
What line is that?
Huh? CP.
CP.
Yes.
Yeah,
one line. CP. 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 This is swing trade. You want, I give you swing trade by call. But CP. CP. Crossing point. This is a MACD projections. Thomas got this indicator. But the right to do this is positions. A lot of people can do the crossing but cannot do the positions. The position when to take profit, when to cut loss, cannot do. Okay. I studied this indicator 3 years until we get somebody to program it. Golden cross. You see, this one, you know, okay, today you know that this one is a golden cross here. Okay, one day. Okay, so another day. Your stop right here. Another day, the price here, your stop right here. Another day, the price here, stop right here. Another day, now start to move up. You see? You know time to take profit because this one come out already. Okay, now never cut loss. Run out again. Now your stop loss here. Cut. Okay, now here, call your reminder. If this one go below this point, cut sell for me. Sell. Counting. Where got difficult? What indicator? You need to study. Are we outside the Google or Tambo?
Yeah. This one is a big day.
Huh?
This indicator is a big day.
We all in one day ahead, out also one day ahead. The original MACD predictor cannot. Different. You try, you make it, you let me know.
I got another indicator called the RSI bank. When you go down to 430, and also MACD come together, time will get squeezed.
Okay. Hey, really, Thomas, if you make it, show me. I'm an editor to indicator. Yeah.
When
I call the indicator
Kisiao. When the trend going up above 60, RSI 60 level, it will keep on going up.
Yes, there is. I believe. That's why I always tell people, when you see RSI above 80%, let your profit run. Don't bother about that profit. But don't go in and buy. Okay? Oh, that's right. What Thomas is mentioned about this one? Oh, Jen, sorry. I'm very bad in remember people name.
No, you need to go and read the Andrew Howard's RSI, then you understand.
For me, the thing is, I want thing that simple lah. Okay, let's proceed now because we need to speed up. I will be. Okay, this one is talking about contra money management. Remember when you enter a trade, you need to know take profit in stages. Okay, that's why we want to emphasize. Why you want to take profit in stages? First profit is to cover your commission, your trading cost, your sum salary. Second profit is earn your salary. Third profit is bonus from Mr. Market. Because you do trading, no bonus. Your boss don't give you bonus. Okay? So, 做交易呢, 我们要把我们的这个, 套利分成三阶段。 第一个阶段, 你如果做生意, 你每天要还租金, 还水电, 还员工的薪水。 你有赚钱, 先赚一部分, 来还这些东西先, 包括你每天的开销。 然后如果这股票再继续涨, 你卖第二部分, 这第二部分大概等于你的薪水了, 可能可以去度假了。 第三部分, 是你的花红，市场给你的花红，所以做股票交易有花红吗？有，市场给 ，OK， 不是每只股票会有花红。OK， cut loss. When you buy, when you first buy, OK, this is a pain level. This is a cut loss. Remember, the higher this wall is the higher the pain level. So when you buy, this is your stop loss line. Now the price are already touches your stop loss. By right, you should stop loss. Agree? 好，这条线呢，这边是痛苦指数啊，这边是止损啊，止损或者继续拿有这只股票了。 OK， 现在这条线是我们 stop loss 的线。 这个是价钱，股价动到这个 stop loss 了，懂得看这个图哦 ，OK， 第一天 stop loss 了 ，hold， 播嘛哈，还有 P plus 3， 所以 hold 的痛苦指数一点点而已 ，cut loss 比较高，为什么？因为再输一点点嘛，还有这么多天可以播 ，D1 呢有没有 ？D2、D3、D4 还可能会上去嘛哦。 OK， 所以投不会痛苦，因为这个 cut loss 的痛苦指数比这个 hold 的还要高，所以决定 hold 住，输一点点就不急。第二天再跌了，这个时候痛苦指数还是比较低，还可以守得了。 本来我打算这只股票我输300块，现在已经输了1000块了，更紧，我还可以报，对不对？还有两天嘛，还有三天嘛，低plus one，低plus two，还有还可以报。 第三天价钱到这边了。这个是 cut loss 的痛苦指数 ，hold 的痛苦指数，被打喊了。这个时候被打喊了，再 hold 下去已经是太过痛苦了，对不对？因为 cut 已经不会痛苦嘛，人会很奇怪的，开始不 cut， 到最后被打喊了 cut， OK， 因为痛苦。再 hold 下去不会打喊了 ，B B H， 好，不会打喊了。有多少人是等到这个时候才 cut loss？ 股票第一天跌哦，不用紧，我搏，我 hold 没有这么痛，我 cut 很痛 ，OK。第二天再跌，我 hold，OK、okay、了，我 cut 还是比较痛。
太甜了哈，是五点九啊，这你的 market outlook 还没有讲，你的
B B， 哎，不讲不讲。
那就是了。
哎，这个不讲了，这个不讲了。大赢小赢，这个失败的经理不讲了。不讲了，不讲了。
OK， 好的。
我低倍啊 ，OK，CFD 啊，很快的 CFD。很多人讲 cash is king 啊，对不起 ，CFD short is king。CFD short。什么好处？我们中年是对做 contra player， 我们也是 contra player， 我们最了解 contra player 的悲哀 ，OK？ 然后我们呢？所以我一路来很 again 教你们 short， 你知道这没吗？你小天跟我讲讲过差不多整两年，我都不教，因为我觉得很残忍。因为我们都是 contra player 嘛，为什么要去教人家 short contra player？ 可是后来我想想一下，教你们讲 short， 可能以后你们不会被那个等低拔出来被砍的那帮人。OK， 所以怎样杀掉这个地敲玩家 ？80% of the market participants are contrarians. Singapore stock market is the biggest casino in Singapore, not the same casino, not the Genting casino. OK， it's a stock market. OK， 好，新加坡最大的赌场不是 Sen 啊，不是 Genting 啊，是新加坡股票交易所。还有一点 ，Sen。跟定进去要给100块，新加坡给多少钱？25块 ，commission。OK， 还有新加坡跟定先要有钱才可以赌，没有钱不可以赌。Stock market， yeah， trading limit is like what？ OK， 所以你们讲哪一个大，哪个好玩？而且新加坡不用管这么麻烦哦，是赌大赌小的吗？涨跌而已嘛，对不对 ？OK， margin call， 股票在下跌的时候有 margin call， 股票在下跌有 margin call， 股票在上涨有没有 margin call？ 没有。所以股票为什么跌得比较快？因为有 margin call。OK， 股票在下跌为什么会跌得比较快？因为它要追缴保证金。OK， 股票下跌很容易，不需要量；股票上涨一定要量。谁看过股票无量上涨？有 Rumon， 我叫全部人不要买，记得吗 ？Rumon 啊，我叫你们不要买，为什么？无量上涨，无量上涨的股票是最恐怖的僵尸。OK， 好。When the stock market go up without volume, it's a vampire. OK， cannot control already. 好 ，OK。Most people only know how to buy, don't know how to short. What is the requirements? 什么条件来 short 一只股票 ？First thing, look for the stock that go out 3 day, 4 day, 5 day, or more day. Anybody know why? No, 3 day contract player 搞量吗？Either pick up or pay money 嘛 ，institution contract period only 3 days， institution 啊 ，big boy only 3 days 啊 ，big boy not like us got 5 days 啊 ，and why they give you 5 days 啊 ？To make you sugar 大大啊 ，OK， not to help you 啊 ，understand this 啊 ，OK， so 3 days institution start to book profit， 4 days retail start to book profit， 5 days those rollover need to book profit， So look for 3 days, 4 days, 5 days, go up. Wait for the